Welcome back. We're in Baltimore. We just got to our hotel. We have a wedding to go to tomorrow. My friend is getting married. We don't have the kids. I dropped them off yesterday. Big girls are camping with my mom for spring break. She takes them every year. And then the little girls are with his mom and dad. So yeah, our flight didn't take off until like 40 minutes after it was supposed to. So we got here a little later than we anticipated, but we made it. It's super sunny. The weather is really nice. And because we're in Maryland, I am gonna go get some crab.
Are you a vlogger?
Mm-hmm. Ventured out of our hotel. We rested for like an hour and now we are just gonna, we're downtown, so we're just gonna walk around downtown Baltimore because it's so nice out and find ourselves some crab.
Come on, buddy, white chocolate. Take it. Well, hurry up, white chocolate. Here we go, grand finale, coming up. Watch the middle, all eyes in the middle.
She don't dig.
Don't move, buddy. Papi, papi. If you guys ready for the grand finale, clap your hands and make some noise. Good morning, almost afternoon at this point. We took the liberty of like sleeping in and just hanging out in bed because we don't have any kids. But we were about to go pick up the rental car because the wedding is like a little bit outside of the city, so we'll need a car to get there. We don't need a car in the city, but so we're gonna go pick that up, and then the wedding's not until 5:30, so we have time still to like hang out around the city, check out some more things, have some lunch. And then it's wedding time. You ready, babe?
I'm out there today.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Oh, happy St. Patrick's Day.
So damn good. Are you hungry, or do you want to get like a hot can?
I want to eat. Okay, I'm ready for the wedding. I had a bit of a dress crisis for this wedding because
It's St. Patrick's Day, so I want to wear green, obviously, but we were allowed to wear emerald green because it would clash with the wedding party, and I ordered so many freaking green dresses. I tried them all on, and this just looked the best on me, but it wasn't my favorite shade of green. This is like a very dark army green, but it is what it is. Martin is gonna go get the car, and then we will be on our way to the wedding. And then one of my really good friends from college lives here, so we're gonna try to meet up with her after the wedding. She's been busy with family the last couple days, but she said she was driving back tonight, so driving back from New York, which from here is like 3 hours. So yeah, hopefully we can meet up with her because I haven't seen her in like a year and a half now. But anyway, I have a full length mirror. So this is the dress that I settled on. Super cute, like it looks nice on me. It was just like not the shade of green that I was looking for, but you know, it is what it is. This is what we're working with. Oh, and I also have like this green bag too that just kind of pulls the whole St. Patty's Day vibe together. At least that's what I'm going for. Yeah.
Don't ever forget that.
already like 4 p.m. It has been a long freaking day. Our flight got delayed. So we were supposed to fly out at 10. And then our flight didn't leave until it was like 12 by the time we took off. So, and then, you know, it's just a process. Getting your luggage, getting your car. And then we had to go pick my car up from the shop. And now we're gonna go grab some dinner. And then we gotta go get the babies. Originally, his mom and them were gonna drive up to Orlando, but now she has to work tomorrow. So they're already like in the Tampa area. So we'll just meet them there. And get the babies back. And then tomorrow we get the big girls back. But we're off all this week for spring break. So, you know. Anyway, the wedding was a lot of fun. Did you have fun, babe? Mm-hmm. Yeah, the wedding was so good. So good. But I am, like, fatigued, exhausted. I'm excited to go eat dinner. We're going to go to this sushi place that I haven't been to in over a year. Because we are, like, finally able to make it for their happy hour. They have a really good happy hour. My mom said it was raining, like, at Kelly Springs. It got rained out. So, anyway, back in Florida. Made it home. Gonna go get sushi and go get our babies.
Can I get you anything else besides fresh
milk? I think we're okay. Done with dinner. Heading to go get our little chicken. Pretty girls.
What's going on?
There's no
leafy
here.
She wants to go to the
beach. You don't need leafy.
We do need leafy.
No,
we do
need. You're out in the wild. There's no leafy.
And dirty.
Well, yeah, because it's dirty. Birds are dirty.
So I'm just saying, wash your hands before you eat.
You want to eat? Okay.
No fireflies this year.
We definitely have mosquitoes.
I said, did you guys miss the fireflies this year?
Yes, we did. Where was that? Oh, that was at Blue Springs.
Blue Springs, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Tricky.
We'll never come here
again. Dave.
Maybe go to Blue Springs, but we're definitely going to.